on one of them gas drinking, piston clanking, air polluting, smoke belching four wheeled buggies from Detroit City that pay attention. I'm about to sing your song, son. Choice words. All about that demon, all them old wheels, the metal monster with the polyglass wheels, the end result of the dream of Henry Ford. Well, now I've got a car that's mine alone, to be in the finest company home, a ready-made pile of manufactured grief. And if I ain't out of gas in a pouring rain, I'm a change in a flat in a hurricane. I once spent 3 days lost on a clover leaf. Well, it ain't just the smoke and the traffic jam that makes me the bitter fool. Well, you can get stereo tape and a color TV, get a backseat bar and a climbing seats, and just pay once a month like you do your rent. Well, I figured it up in over a period of time. This $4,000 car of mine cost $14,000.99. Well, now, Lord, Mr. Ford, I just wish that you could see what your simple horseless carriage had become. Well, this ain't your contribution to man, to say the least. Got a little out of hand. Well, Lord, Mr. Ford, what have you done? Now, the average American father and mother own one whole car and a half another. And I bet that half a car is a trick to drive, don't you? But the thing that amazes me, I guess, is the way we measure a man's success by the kind of an automobile he can afford to buy. Well, now, if red light, green light, traffic cop, right turn, no turn, must turn, stop, get out the credit card, honey, we're out of gas. Well, now, all the cars race end to end, we'll reach to the moon and back again. There'll probably be some poor fool pull out the pants. Well, now, I yearn for the good old days without that carbon dioxide haze hanging over the roar of the interstate. Well, if the Lord didn't make the moon and the stars were meant for me, then you'd have cars here to see that we're all born in a parking space.